24-hour blitz is underway targeting aggressive driving on I-75. Officers from Covington, Erlanger, Fort Mitchell, and Kenton County teamed up for this campaign. It's focused on 75 between the Ohio River South to the I-275 interchange. Now, until 8 tomorrow morning, police will be pulling over drivers more often for things like speeding, improper lane changes, following too closely, and also distracted driving. Officers performed a similar blitz back in December, which led to 4 arrests, 63 speeding citations, and 20 seatbelt violations.